Right, ladies and gentlemen, you have in front of you a set of power speakers from a company called Pioneer. The ones that we've got on the video are the SDJ50X. They also do the SDJ60S and the SDJ80X. They're known as reference speakers, so don't start thinking you buy these and turn up to a gig with 60 or 70 people, because you're probably knacker them. These are for monitoring purposes. So if you're a bedroom DJ, maybe you're a producer, something like that, and you want some good quality speakers to get the optimum sound, then probably look no further, really. All right, give you a little bit of spec here. The 50s, the ones you got in front of you, the low frequency amp is 30 watts and the high frequency amp is 15 watts. So you've got two amps in there, which is very good. The lower end monitor speakers, what they probably do is just one amplifier, but Pioneer have gone a step ahead and you've got two separate amplifiers, for the, one for the low, one for the high. The 60X have got a 50 watt low amplifier and a 20 watt high frequency amplifier, and then the 80 has got a 70 watt low frequency amplifier and a high frequency amp of 20 watts. So let's just have a quick look at the back. Very straightforward, unbalanced RCA in, balanced TRS, which is also quarter inch jack, and XLR. You've got auto standby switch, and this here is for your high frequency level adjust. So if you want to, you can just maybe dampen down a little bit of the high frequency or increase it by 1 dB, but if you are a music producer, quite often they'll have it known as flat, so set that to 0 dB, and then you have your volume here, also known as level. Very simple, power on, and that's the input for your power supply. In the video, you've got the white version. They also come in black as well. Have to admit, they're quite sexy looking. QTX. Don't forget as well, if you want any info on any of the products you see in these videos, don't hesitate. Go and check out the link in the description. Take you directly to getinthemix.com, where there'll be a bunch of people more than willing to give you any info you want on these Pioneer speakers, or for that matter, any other products at Get in a Mix. Practice and enjoy, thank you.